So, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I'm not in the kitchen today because I'm out camping. And when I think about camping, I think about Yuru Camp. And I am so excited to know that season 2 of Yuru Camp is coming out on January 2021. And before that happens, I'm gonna make all the food from Yuru Camp. There's something so comforting about all the scenes of cooking in Yuru Camp, and I think the whole vibe of the show is just so great. If you ask me what my favorite anime was of all time, I might tell you it's Yuru Camp. The art, the music, and the food was what made it so great. This video is going to be a little more of a vlog style. I think I'll make a few more videos with the other recipe. So stay tuned and let's get camping and cooking. It's snowing. It's a noodle. Kitsune noodle.
できひんわ。 とりあえず机と椅子を出して、よし、まずは手堅く簡単な料理から。
今日の夕飯はコッヘル一つでできるスープパスタ。茹で汁が出ないのでキャンプや山などでおすすめです。あらかじめ切って持ってきた具材をオリーブオイルとおろしニンニクで炒めます。水 150cc とコンソメ1個を投入し沸騰させます。パスタはこのままでは鍋に入らないので2つ折りにして投入。標高が高いところでは沸点が低く、茹でても芯が残ってしまうことがあるので、そういう時は細いパスタを使います。パスタが水分を吸ってだんだんお湯が減ってくるので、ここで牛乳 200cc とスライスチーズ2枚を入れてもう少し火にかけ、最後に黒胡椒とパセリで仕上げて完成。
初めてのまともなキャンプご飯、いただきます。
Here is the pasta. You're not gonna watch me eat it because it's really dark out and I've just got lamps. So I hope you make it when you go camping. Thank you.